is it difficult for bots to check reCAPTCHA button? Actually, clicking the box is a rather trivial part of what those reCAPTCHAs are looking for. What they're actually looking for are things like, did the user instantly move their mouse to the exact coordinates of the box, or did they transfer to the page like a human would? Is the user scrolling to the box, or are they remotely executing a JavaScript to trigger a scroll to the box? They also note the time duration of the entire process.
So like, subscribe, and comment with your feedback to help us make better videos. Thanks for watching.